at Byegone, laying near the lights of the nights of the northern lodges. There's a border road, no one slips, slides or stopping, and the neighborly sleeping in a coffin. With enough keef, you can really bore someone. Took a rat trap out to the aching. We were drinking all the ways to down. The door is wide open. You know what we're saying about us now. He's a legend. I'm a legend. And we both go tripping through the door. We know that we are northern now. Heard you promised me at the north end of monogamy. Cut them from filling me lead. Somewhere I heard you scream. For others' hearts and the lambs to life. Hold the keys to a Cupid fly. She won't ever cry. It's time to up and die.
Being able to say that I drove all the way around Iceland is, like, pretty crazy. I think that's pretty awesome.
I kind of felt like I was just, like, in a movie.
We saw and did so many amazing things, and Iceland is so beautiful. It was truly a trip of a lifetime.
It was really cool. Everybody was really nice.
Each person has something special about them that just makes them enjoyable to be around.
Shout out to all the new people who took a leap of faith on some people that they didn't really know too well.
I'm so glad that I took that chance because I got to meet such a great group of people.
Sometimes you have to go 3,000 miles to learn more about the people that are right in front of you.
It was something I just won't forget, and I appreciate every little bit of it.
These memories will definitely last forever.
There's just so much beauty and adventure that the world has to offer, and really we've only scratched the surface. So I can't wait to see where we end up next.